of eternity. The realm of the heavenlies. It's the glory realm. The glory realm. The realm where the realm of our heavenly King. It's the realm of God. The glory realm. The realm of eternity. Our heavenly King, it's the realm of God, the realm of God, the realm of God.
For even in these days you shall see wonders, saith the Lord. Oh, I shall cause thee to see and perceive in new realms. Yea, for the limitations that the earth has put upon thee shall fall away, and you'll move in realms of the Spirit and of my glory with ease, saith the Lord. For that which I desire to do in these last days, have a people that can move in my glory, and I shall teach thee how. I shall cause thee to rise up in my glory in greater ways than ever before. You shall be amazed at that which I shall do in and through thee, even in these days. And yea, the Lord saith this unto thee, I shall gather thee in closer and closer unto my heart, saith the Lord. For there are many secret things that I desire to reveal unto you. Oh, I desire to show unto you those things that I'm going to do. Oh, the miracles that I shall bring forth. I shall reveal them unto you before they even happen, saith the Lord. And I shall give thee an expectation in thine heart and in thy spirit for miracles. Oh, whereas you have been unbelieving, you shall be believing. Whereas you have not seen, you shall see, saith the Lord. Where you have seen no manifestation, you shall be the one that shall manifest my giftings, my anointings, my signs and my wonders, even through your own hands, for I shall reveal my power in these days through you, saith the Lord.
The glory realm. We stand as one in the glory of the Son. It's the glory realm. The glory realm. Realm of His face revealed. It's the